Right now, we learned today that late Hall of Famer Roy Halladay was doing dangerous stunts when his plane crashed. The NTSB released its report today on the 2017 crash. The former Phillies pitcher died when he lost control of his small plane and nosedived into Tampa Bay. Investigators also said that Halladay had high levels of drugs in his system. The final reason for the crash is expected to be issued soon.